Okay, now for the tender ballad that Lola wrote.
Thank you.